And who might you be, sir?
Small donation.
Oh, what? Oh, he's a broke boy. Nah, I got nothing to lose. Let's give him the runes. What a waste of 10 runes. Whatever. I want to take a moment. Can I admire this view for a little bit? Like, this is just beautiful. I'm assuming our next destination is towards that giant ass castle that way. So yeah, let's go. Making my way downtown, walking fast, faceless pass, and I'm homebound. What the f- Yo, bro, what type of magic they got going on over here? Hey, don't touch me. Don't touch me. I'm trying to rest. Who is firing those? Oh, it was you firing those bullshits. Oh my god, magic users. My worst nightmare. Stop moving, man. This guy's too fast. I gotta use my other ash. Yeah. Bloody Slash is so good. Laskiar Ruins. We do a little bit of exploring over here. I'm not going to that teleporter. I don't even want to know where that's going to take me. I want this item though. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. All right, we made it. The Academy. And who might these people be? Look at his face. Is this game allergic to making enemies that actually look normal? Look at him. Bro, look at him. He's not as hideous as the Death Bird, but come on. That face. Fuck you. In the hell? Bro, what the? What? Whoa. Okay. Pop your shit then, twin. Come on, do it again.
Shut the fuck up, nigga, and watch this goddamn combo. Yeah.
You guys are acrobatic. I didn't know you had that in your repertoire. Sorry, I'd hate myself too.
I'd be crying if I look like that too, bro. That's fucked up what they be doing to y'all.
Let's make our way towards Hogwarts. Wingardium Leviosa Expelliarmus Protego. Abracadabra, yeah. Move out the way. I got class to attend. I have a full ride scholarship here. I got class in 5 minutes. Oh my god. Oh, I got some crack rocks. Let's use it. Have a taste of your own medicine, fucker. Yeah. Ah. Ow, these shits do so much damage. You fake magicians. I don't know who gave you those powers, but that is not yours. That is a stolen power. I just want to go to class. Whoa. Oh, hell no. I want to explore campus, but y'all are a little hostile towards the freshmen, all right? Oh, well, let me go to class at least.
You cannot proceed without a glintstone key.
What the fuck? Looks like I gotta beat up some seniors to get this goddamn key so I can enter campus. No way. If I had to kill that big ass Squidward head to get that key, I'm actually fucked. No way he sees me, right? Turn around. I'm not here. Yo. I just noticed something. Hold on. Can I backstab him? Yeah! Get off this shit! You don't see me? This'll protect me. I'm sorry. He's literally aggroing me. He won't turn around. I'm dead. Yes. Ugh. Don't give me your back, boy. Yeah. Yes, we can explore campus now. All right. We got a little nice water fountain with no water. Instead, they got plants growing on it. This is probably the A hall. This is where they probably developed those crack rocks. Over here, this is the C hall. This is where they learn spells. The main campus, which I can't enter. I thought I had a full ride scholarship. I guess I got scammed. So we gotta go look for a key so we can break in. You're a fake magician. You don't belong here. I'm not a magician either, but I just want to explore campus. Do something. Come on. How many more fake magicians do I need to expose as frauds? All right, stop fucking crying. Wham, I don't know any spells, so I have to rely on a given power. That's not mine. Swing that sword, boy. I'm waiting. Yeah. All right, to conclude our campus tour, we have the living halls, the dormitories, and then over here we have, what is this?
Your fingers, please, your fingers. Slaughter. The all-hearing slaughtered. You need to pity the poor.
Fat boy has so much stamina. You can't run like this. That's fate. He's never ran this much a day in his life. Yeah! Hey, can you teach me how to get the key? Okay. Can you teach me how to get the key?
Shut up, bitch!
Bro, I just want to know where the key is. Excuse me, do y'all know where the academy key is? Ow. Excuse me, sir, do you happen to know where the key is? Oh, that's a boss! Whoa, now. I didn't come here for a boss fight. I just came here for the key. Oh, we got Sleeping Beauty over here, huh? Wake your ass up. Do I have the capacities to fight this man? I'll give it a shot. Oh my god, Bleed is so OP! I might have a chance. I'm dead.
2 hours later.
Holy fuck, bro. That shit took so long. Oh, it was all worth it. We got our full ride scholarship to Hogwarts, boys. Take me there right now, please. Shut that shit off. Shut that shit off. No more. No, not even the book. Shut that shit off. What is this? Ah! Get off me! Back the fuck up! Don't fucking touch me! What the hell's wrong with you? Yeah, y'all are some freaks. Get me out of here. How do I approach this? This never-ending spam. Why are y'all still casting? You're just wasting mana at this point. What's the point? What's the point? You're beating on a dead horse. Yeah. Be proactive about it. That's more like it. When I said be proactive in your approach, maybe not fire against the staircase. Maybe you could change your angle a little bit. One step to the right. It will do the trick. One step to the right. You got it. You got it, bro. I would expect you to be a little smarter than that. All those books for what? Oh. Doggy? Hello? I won't give you any cheap shots, I promise. Maybe I will. That was a bad idea. Bro, this guy really called timeout in the middle of a fight. Bro, what is an Iron Maiden doing in the middle of a magic academy? I came here to learn some magic, not get tortured. Oh my god. I do no damage to him. What? Where's the physics? I want that item. I want all the items. Oh no. What do I? Why are you looking at me like that? Shut up. Oh, I see. And then you. And she falls. Die.
I'm about to blow.
Oh, fuck. Alright, let's get this over with. Let's go, first try. Yeah, what now? What now? Don't let her get to it! Don't let her power up! Come on, break the plot! Oh, we got a third partier over here. No biggie. I just gotta get up close and personal.
Tactical nuke incoming!
The hell? What the fuck? See, I didn't even know what happened there. I literally blinked and next thing you know, I'm dead. Now that I know her moveset, this thing's gonna be a piece of cake. Watch me!
3 hours later.
I can't beat her! I can't do it! Do I just suck at this game? Think it's time to level up. This. That and that plus 3, I think. Then we upgrade this, that, plus 6, this. How do I? Oh, all right, we need stamina, so bam, enhances charge attacks, negates damage, restores half HP. Bam! Let's go! I'm so good. See, the only reason why I haven't given up yet after all this time I spent, because this game is so fun! I love Elden Ring! It's the best game ever made! I swear I'm not coping. Ah! No! Yes! Let's go! Look at all the runes we got though. It's time to splurge, time to level up.
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture.
Oh my god, this is actually peak cinema. If it's one thing that doesn't piss me off about this game, it's that these cutscenes are chef's kiss. Peak cinema.
General Radahn is cursed ever to wander.
Too bad your ass about to die. Holy fuck. Yes! 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 Come on! Free the stars, Radon. Free the stars.
Oh, that was so fun.
I know that you fall in love with me, and it's hard, dog. You used to be fighting my love and protecting your heart like a guard dog. But you know that it's okay. I got your heart, I won't break. I got some more money, I went to the bank. You try to ride the wave, you can't swim, so you sang. You say you got choppers, you shooting the blanks.